silently, how silently the wondrous gift is given. So God imparts to human hearts the blessings of his hand. No ear may hear his coming, but in this world of sin, where meek souls will receive him still, the dear Christ enters in. Where children pure and happy pray to the blessed child, where misery cries out to thee, thoughts of the mother mild, where charity stands washing and faith holds wide the door. The dark night wakes, the glory breaks, and Christmas comes once more. O foolish child,